put it like this, and then you just twist this to make it tight. And you feel it?
Yeah. 24-year-old David Paul De Leon, a new Chicago police officer who has been praised by the community for his life-saving work, recently getting attention for saving the life of a gunshot victim.
Around 8 p.m., shot spotter came out that detected 5 rounds at 4300 block South Dearborn. My team and I responded to that scene, and I observed a young male suffer from a gunshot wound to his right arm, and without hesitation, I ran in there and tried to help him out. So I pulled out my tourniquet and helped to control the bleeding and basically stopped it until the ambulance came and picked him up.
Chicago's South Side, an area known for crimes, gangs, and drugs, is David's assigned area. Despite its reputation, David says he is not afraid and only wants to accomplish two things: help put a stop to the growing crime rate in Chicago and correct the misconception about cops.
Not all cops are bad. Anything can happen. It could have been anybody. Happens to be me. And I'm just very fortunate that I was able to help that kid's life.
David's mother, Georgia De Leon, says she will never get used to her son's job and constantly prays for his safety.
Hindi ako makatulog sa gabi. Kaligtasan ng mga anak ko at huwag mapahamak ang mga anak ko.
David, being a cop for only 1.5 years, has received multiple honorable mention awards, which he says are all for his mother. His mother was once assaulted in Chicago when David and his two siblings were younger.
She's a single mother, and she's been through a lot, and we're just trying to, you know, make her proud as much as we can, and I think we're doing a good job about it.
On reaching one's goals, David encourages perseverance and not to be intimidated by hurdles.
Follow through. There's going to be challenges, but, you know, try to overcome the challenges and just do what you got to do. Keep following your dreams.
Reports say that although Chicago has 325 murders so far this year, which is 20% fewer than last year, Chicago's homicide rate still remains high. This summer, the Chicago Police Department has deployed over 1,000 extra officers in support of the Summer Mobile Initiative. Connie Macatula De Leon, ABS-CBN News, Chicago.